and more companies are starting to kind of like boomerang back to this idea of building proprietary software in-house, as opposed to going out and purchasing a solution for every problem that they have. And this was a really big topic 10 years ago when I first started selling enterprise technology. There was a lot of conversations of when do I build and when do I buy? And those conversations kind of started to evaporate a little as everything started to move to the cloud. Companies were told that moving onto the cloud helped with things like disaster recovery and made it easier for them to manage and have more uptime. And more companies started moving from offering on-premise solutions that were hosted at the company into cloud services. And as that movement to the cloud started to happen, we also saw the movement from being able to buy perpetual software licensing to only being able to buy subscriptions. And so companies went through this massive shift from having everything be owned by them as an organization that, yes, they had to pay maintenance for, but they owned the core software product and they were able to host it within their own environment, to everything being hosted in a cloud environment and having a software subscription associated with it. And now we're starting to see specifically that software subscription fatigue start to settle in. And as companies are getting fatigued with those software subscriptions and they're looking at bringing the development of proprietary software in-house, if they've already got the development in-house, and we start to see things like more outages coming from these cloud services, there's an appeal for companies to bring those software platforms that they're developing on premise and hosting them individually.